My name is not important, but you may call me Desmond. I was trained to secretly serve the government of my country. This nation has always been governed in an absolutist manner by an institution called the Ministry. The Ministry, on the verge of joining the European Union, ordered to erase all traces of its terrible activities, including the facts of Oack Grove and the sinister experiments of Dr. Llewellyn. My orders were to enter Oack Grove, once there, to retrieve certain documents. The logbook of the guard of the grove, in the office of his wooden house. Official ministry documents in the laboratory of Llewellyn Manor, located on the other side of the lake. The dossiers of the secret experiments that were carried out there, in the office of the experimental hospital. Once the material was recovered, the only way to escape from that place was the Charon staircase, a secret passage that only Llewellyn knew how to access. The next night at 10 p.m., I went through the gate at Oack Grove. Seconds later, the gate closed behind me definitively. What I found there, it is something the world needs to know about. I am Agent, codename Desmond. This is my story. The sound of that old, worn door seemed to warn me that it was waiting for me that night. My coat could not protect me from the cold wind, and the obstinate silence turned the forest into a desolate place. Could anyone still live there? Those who were confined to Oack Grove almost 40 years ago would surely be dead. There it was, the majestic Llewellyn Manor, in the middle of the lake. For a moment, a gust of cold wind gently pushed me to the other shore, drawing me towards the mansion. But not yet. I had to investigate the forest first. This must have been the guard's house, in front of the wharf, watching over the secrets of Llewellyn Manor like a faithful guard. In the darkness, what was once the guard's house now seemed abandoned and forgotten. The wood gave off a strong, musty smell, and its creaks suggested ancient secrets that had not yet been told. The kitchen was clean, as if someone had used it recently. The wind blew across the windowsills, uttering soft sobs. That room was different. It was clean and well kept. It looked like a children's room. The atmosphere was warm and the temperature suggested that someone had been there recently. Someone who probably still lives in the house. a decaying room. This is probably where the guard slept. Where was he now? Would he still be alive? The night was dark, and a dense fog had invaded the entire landscape. I could feel the dampness in my bones. Suddenly, an ivory reflection caught my attention. There, lying on the ground, were the remains of the one who, one day, was Seth. The guard.